Bathed in light, I stand above you, my rebirth complete. And you, for your defiance, shall pay the proper price. An eternity of anguish.
Anguish. Pain. Suffering. You have known none of these. We have. So we know what they grant. They bring us together. And that makes us strong.
together!
You pray! Mine are the eyes that look down upon you all!
And yet still you cannot see. You are no better than us. We are one and the same.
We are not the same!
Thank you.
so sure of your place atop the world, you refuse to acknowledge those below. You chose to remain alone. And so you shunned the one thing that could have made you stronger. Pushed away the hands that could have raised you higher.
I do not need you, you or anyone.
And that is where we are different. I could not have made it here on my own. I carry with me the hopes and dreams of my brothers, my sisters. And it is they who will give me the strength to end your reign.
Do you imagine will befall this world now that you have gained your precious freedom?
I honestly don't know. But I doubt it will be pretty. A sorry tale of sin and suffering, hardship and pain.
And it was for this that you fought so fiercely? Why?
It's who we are. We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason. We are imperfect creatures. When we stumble, we reach for a shoulder to lean on. When we fall, we stand back up. We see the horizon, ever out of reach, and still we march on. Certain the answers lie just beyond it. Because that is our way.
My congratulations. Relish this victory, knowing that you have but delayed the inevitable. Your world is already dead. May you enjoy an eternity on its blackened husk.
It seems Ultima's power was too great for this vessel all along. But while I have it, perhaps I can use it to set things right. And see Ultima's legacy. Bearers, dominance, crystals, magic, consigned to the flames. Even if it means the end of me. terms.
The most beautiful thing.
He is, isn't he? What are you gonna call him?
Let me see, let me see. Ah, oh, Reed, little one. Got a smile for your Uncle Gav.
Not so loud, you burp.
What? I was only...
Shh, you're scaring him.
It's all right.
A sky of scattered tears, a thousand years apart. Should they fade, I will not be afraid of the dark. For
if you need a rest, I can take it.
I'll hold you to that.
The world's yours now. To do with as you please. That's what Sid wanted. That's what they both wanted.
My treasure.
did our journey end.
Tsuki, akari, yanagi ga yureru. Watashi wa robo no tsubu de. Omoi haseru anata no sugata. Hitsuji wo kasoeru youni. Wakare yuku imi ga aru nara. Semete kanashimanai de. Shijima kara hanareta sora e. Hitosuji no ai wo komete. Donna yoru datte ushinai tsuzuke datte. Tomo ni ikite kita ro. Matataku yo.
Every time.
Will you light it?
Yes, Mother. When Icon.
Icon? Have you been reading that silly story again? Magic belongs in fairy tales, and fairy tales don't boil kettles. You see? Well done. Now, be a good lad, and play with your brother until supper.
Come on, hurry! Hurry! All right. Right, let's play the saint in the sectary. No, I don't want to be Madu. What do you want to play then? War of the Icons. Again? Right. If I get to be a freak. Right, I'm the older brother. Because Bahamut says so.